Welcome to Chat State's Got Talent, the 2021 annual Chattanooga State Talent Show. I'm your host, Edward Smith. You are about to witness contestants compete for a grand prize of $300. 12 people enter, only one will survive. Metaphor. Let's dive right into the performances. Up first, we have Emma Ray, a theater major in her sophomore year. She's a superhero enthusiast. Singing Sweet Victory by David Glenn Isley, here's Emma Ray.
The winner takes all. It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to fall. Will never sacrifice their will. Don't ever look back on the world closing in. Be on the attack with your wings on the wind. Oh, the games will begin. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory. Yeah, it's ours for the taking. It's ours for the fight. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory, yeah. And the one who's last to fall, the winner takes all, yeah. You don't win no silver. Who you want? The gold you push with a fever, for your time keeps tolling on. Against all the odds, against all your pain, your back's on the wall with no one to blame. Wild hearts won't be tamed. And it's sweet, sweet, sweet victory, yeah. And the one who's last to fall, the winner takes all. Take it!
Devin Gann is a digital media production major who started her own business in 2019. Let's get down to business and hear her sing an original song titled Come Through. Take it away, Devin.
Never walk away, so come through.
Never leave my heart to break. So come through, come through. Hey, I found love you never even noticed, and if hurt you never even showed it. All the things to say, you walked away from me. All the nights stayed up past midnight, all the times you made it feel so right. It was all a game you loved to play with me. Now I know it was all for show, for show. And all the things you'd say, you'd never walk away. So come through, come through. Said I was safe, never leave my heart to break. So come through, come through. Hey, I remember when you said you loved me, how you couldn't do this shit without me. You could see all that we could be. Let you know I couldn't wait forever. You promised me you'd make it better. I guess things can change and we weren't meant to be. Now I know you were always letting go, letting go. And all the things you'd say, you'd never walk away. So come through, come through. Never leave my heart to break. So come through, come through. Come through, come
Tobias Rain is a music major who was on the news for saving his grandmother and great aunt from a fire in their apartment. Here to sing an original song titled Magnolia, here's Tobias Rain.
They better watch out, 'cause you're gonna break their heart.
Up next, we have a ukulele. See what I did there, camera guy? Named Rachel Young. She's a music major and a collegiate high junior. She has a dinosaur collection. Let's see if she can make our hearts dinosaur with this original song titled Ghost in Marble. Take it away, Rachel.
If I'd been given just a day or two to keep drawing you near, I might have dropped the jokes and pleasantries and drawn your soul in dear. All the things that made you love me, my follies and my pride, they keep me from admitting the things I feel inside. I can't let go of everything. Your memory, it stings. A ghost in marble of a girl you knew who would have loved you in a day or two. Memory has wings. I'll forget you, I intend, before the year has ended. I'll forget or else I'll cry, hearing your loveliest of lies. I'll forget you, I intend, before the year has ended. I'll forget or else I'll die, hearing your loveliest. If love were longer lived, and if the world were kind, but I'll live in your mind, my dear. You'll not live in mine. All the things that made you love me, my follies and my pride, they keep me from admitting the things I feel inside. I can't let go of everything. Your memory, it stings. A ghost in marble of a girl you knew who would have loved you in a day or two. The memory has wings. I'll forget you, I intend, before the year has ended. I'll forget or else I'll cry, hearing your loveliest of lies. I'll forget you, I intend, before the year has ended. I'll forget or else I'll die, hearing your loveliest of lies.
Dana Rogers is a college freshman majoring in Spanish with the hopes of becoming an interpreter. In her own words, quote, "I may have graduated high school 27 years ago, but here I am, LOL," unquote. Performing an original song with a title unknown to this host, here's Dana Rogers.
Up.
that.
Madison Cawthron, also known as the Bionic Ballerina, struggles with deafness, asthma, scoliosis, and diabetes, but she doesn't let any of that stop her. Currently dual-enrolled as the first disabled member of Collegiate High, here's the Bionic Ballerina, along with her siblings Chase and Jariah, with a ballet performance.
Tasha, hand the rest of these flies out so these knuckleheads can stop taking drugs, all right? See you later. Get that fly, get that.
Bound man and put his face in the sand. Not the last mafioso, I'm a MC cop. Make it say go LL and do the Y. If you think you cannot ride me, yeah boy I bet. Cause I am not a who can do that yet. Trendsetter, I'm better, my rhymes are good. I got a gold nameplate that says I wish you would. And when battle begin then, I gotta join in. And before my rhyme is over, you know I'ma win. Cool J has arrived, so you better make way. Ask anybody in the crowd, they say the kid don't play.
Dispatch, hurry, we got a 10-10 fight in progress. A sibling dance battle.
Bless.
What's in that bag, boy?
I just wanna rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just wanna want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. Yeah, yeah.
Officer to dispatch, I got a 1023, I'm on the scene. Cause if I don't,
it's coming,
I don't know,
it's coming,
let's go.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Except my lip gloss is cool, my lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker, and all the boys keep stopping.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know?
Except my lip gloss is popping, my lip gloss is cool. All the boys keep jocking, they chase me after school.
Officer to dispatch, we got a 10-106, status is secure.
DJ,
worth it, let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wearing yet. It's your primitive, it's wearing yet. If you got a big, let me search it to find out how hard I gotta work, yeah. It's your primitive, it's wearing yet. It's your primitive, it's wearing yet.
Come on. I like the way you work that.
Cesar Hernandez is a nursing major in her second year. She's been singing since she was 2, and her mom was her first duet partner. Hopefully for singing and not for her nursing major, right, Cameron Guy? Singing Trainwreck by James Arthur, here's Cesar Hernandez.
Silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs, I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it, I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray, should I pray? And to myself, to a God, to a Savior, who broken, unsay these reckless words. Find hope in the hopeless. Pull me out the train wreck. Unburn the ashes. Unchain the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out the train wreck. Pull me out, pull me out, pull me out. Underneath the bed, we still have a sanctum, home, still a home here. It's not too late to build it back, cause a one in a million chance is still a chance, still a chance. And I will take those odds, unbreak the broken. Spoken words, find hope in the hopeless. Pull me out the train wreck. Unburn the ashes. Unset the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out the train wreck. Pull me out, pull me out, pull me out. Oh, pull me out, pull me out.
You like, but see, I wouldn't die for you. Hey, I'm down on my knees, and I need you to be my God, be my help, be a savior who can unbreak the broken, unsay these reckless words, find hope in the
Ariel Omarzu is a web designer and development major in her sophomore year. She's a single mom of three who just started playing music a couple years ago. She has a 4.0 and is ready to go. Singing I Can't Make You Love Me by Bonnie Raitt, here's Ariel Omarzu.
Turn down the bed. Turn
Lael Real is a biology major in her sophomore year. She loves playing instruments and composing music. Do not adjust your stream. This isn't gene duplication. Performing Sweet Victory on the Trombone by David Glenn Isley, here's Lael Real. Kelly is a psychology major who won the Most Improved Award in high school. She still has that award to this day. Get ready to go beyond your absolute threshold. Somebody will get that camera guy. Singing Killing Me Softly, the Lauryn Hill version, here's Willow Kelly.
Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him, to listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me so. softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. I felt all flushed with fever, embarrassed by the crowd. I'd felt he found my letters and read each one out loud. I prayed that he would finish, but he just kept right on, strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Amanda Witt is a communications major in her sophomore year. She dreams of becoming a voice actor, preferably working on musical cartoons. Get your cowboy hats ready and listen to Amanda sing Born to Fly by Sarah Evans.
I've been telling my dreams to the scarecrow about the places that I'd like to see. I said, friend, do you think I'll ever get there? Oh, but he just stands there smiling back at me. So I confess my sins to the preacher about the love I've been praying to find. Is there a brown-eyed boy in my future? Yeah. And he says, girl, you got nothing but time. But how do you wait for heaven? And who has that much time? And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know that you were born? You're born to fly. My daddy, he is grounded like the oak tree. And my mama, she's as steady as the sun. Oh, you know I love my folks, but I keep staring down the road, just looking for my one chance to run. Hey, 'cause I will soar away like a blackbird. I will blow in the wind like a seed. I will plant my heart in the garden of my dreams. up where I wander wild and free. Whoa, how do you wait for heaven? And who has that much time? And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know you were born? You were born, yeah. You were born to fly. But how do you wait for heaven? And who has that much time? And how do you keep your feet on the ground when you know that you were born? You're born to fly. Hey, yeah.
Last but certainly not least, Shauna Smith is a major in criminal justice. She's a mechanic as well as a student. All mechanisms are firing, and it would be criminal to keep you waiting any longer. Singing At Last by Etta James, here's Shauna Smith.
Hey, Mom, did you think my jokes were funny? What do you mean, no? Oh, shoot, I'm live? Okay. Thank you all for being here. Great performances by all. In just a moment, we're going to hear from the judges, and they're going to deliberate and come up with their top three winners. But first, let's introduce the judges. Starting off, let's meet Jeremy O'Brien, who's in the technology department. He's got 10 years at Chattanooga State and likes to do outdoor activities for fun. Up next, We have Blair Ryan, Department Recruiting and Orientation. 5 years at Chattanooga State and for fun likes to travel to different countries, just not in the past year. And last but not least, we have Stan Furlow, Department of Food Services. 18 years at Chat State for fun, likes to golf and participate in theater and entertainment. Now, as the judges deliberate, we're going to go ahead and look at a highlight clip. And then when we come back, we're going to announce the three winners. Thank you all again for being here.
Don't ever look back on the world closing in. Be on the attack with your wings on the wind. Oh, the games will begin. Found love you never even noticed. And if hurt you never even showed it. All the things to say you walked away from me. All the nights stayed up past midnight. All the times you made it feel so right.
Just tell me, Magnolia, if anyone ever gets close to you, they better watch out, 'cause you're gonna break their heart.
I can't let go of everything. Your memory, it stings. A ghost in marble of a girl you knew, who would have loved you in a day or two. The memory has wings.
Mi banco, mi manchi tanto. Ho bisogno di te, ho bisogno di te così tanto.
His face in the sand, not the last mafioso, I'm a MC cop, make it say go LL and do the why. If you think you can outrun me, yeah boy I bet.
You can say what you like, but see I wouldn't die for you. Hey, I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my God, be my help, be a savior. Who can unbreak the broken?
Killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
I'll forget you all.
me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wetting yet. It's your primitive, it's wetting yet. If you got a big, let me search it to find out how hard I gotta work, yeah. It's your primitive, it's wetting yet. It's your primitive, it's wetting.
Unburn the ashes, unchain the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Last.
All right. Here we are. The final moments of the Chattanooga Talent Show. The judges have deliberated. They have come out with the top three people of the talent show. Now, who's it going to be? In third place, we have Tobias Rain. Good job. In second place, we have Cecia Hernandez. Great work. And last but not least, our grand prize winner is... oh. Rachel Young! Congratulations! Yay! Virtual claps, everybody. Woo, woo, woo. All right. Now, we would like to give a special thank you to all of the talent show participants, media services, the Humanities Theater team, and the Department of Student Life. We really hope that you enjoyed the show, and we look forward to doing this again next year. Good night, everybody.